Hi. I just wanted to spend some time with you before tomorrow. I don't know why I brought this food. Wishful thinking, I guess. You stopped eating. Stopped drinking. You can't even get up and walk around. I just don't want to see you suffer any longer. And you never imagine it coming to this. You and I. Most people. But I guess all good things have to come to an end. You've been so good to me. And I treated you right. Can't say I haven't. You know I could never replace you. No one can. You're special. But I'm happy to know that I'll find others just as wonderful as you. You've helped me so much these last few years. I feel like I owe you my life. And it pains me that you have to give up yours. So it's time. Not because I want to, but because I have to. I love you. Tomorrow brings limitless possibilities. And we may not know where God is taking you, but I know you'll be happy there. Though it's hard to imagine being happier than we've been. So I guess it'll only ever be second best.
Shouldn't hurt at all.